What's going on, y'all? Matthew Runaway coming back at you with another reaction video. Today, we are reacting to the great one, Venom by Eminem. So like I said, we are reacting to the GOAT, the great one, the best, the king, whatever you want to call him. Venom by Eminem. So I think this song, I did a little research before, this song was for, obviously, Venom, the movie by Marvel. I'm interested to see if it's as good as Eminem's like next level stuff like Godzilla and everything. It has got a stupid amount of views on YouTube. So, I mean, it's gotta be a pretty good song. Some of the videos in the past that we have reacted to that have belonged to video games or movies, they've had clips of the actual game or movie in the music video. So I'm interested to see if this one has that or not. Like always, guys, you know the drill. Leave a comment down below. Let me know what you think of the video. If there's anything I miss, because we know when we're reacting to Eminem, I give you the first general reaction to what I see. And I've been finding that I have to listen to Eminem about 5-6 times before I'm actually kind of comprehending what he's rapping about, because this guy has sometimes three meanings in a song, and one line might have 2 to 3 different meanings in how he's actually saying it. He is ridiculously good with his words. So like I said, leave a comment down below and let me know if I've missed anything. And if you're new to the channel, make sure to subscribe if you enjoyed the video and hit that bell notification, because if you don't hit the bell notification, you will never know when I release videos, even if you are subscribed, because that's just how YouTube works. I don't know why. But anyway, let's get into it. This is a country singer's reaction to Venom by Eminem. All right, here we go. All right, so there's our little Venom Easter egg.
I got a song filled with shit for the strong-willed. When the world gives you a raw deal, set you off till you scream, piss off, screw you. When it talks to you like you don't belong, it tells you you're in the wrong field. When something's in your mitochondria, cause it lets...
That was the second little Venom Easter egg. I mean, I'll stop pointing them out because I'm pretty sure they're going to be throughout the song, but you can see it crawling up his neck.
You don't belong, it tells you you're in the wrong field. When something's in your mitochondria, cause it lets taunt to you like knock knock, let the devil in. Malevolent as I've ever been, head is spinning, this medicine screaming, nick nick nick, let us in.
It killer beat right
like
away.
A solid ball, let your Allen pole, bedridden, should have been dead a long time ago. Liquid Tylenol, gelatin, think my skeleton's melting. Wicked, I get all high when I think I smell the scent of elephant manure. Hell, I'm in Kahlua, screw it, to hell with it. I went through hell with accelerants and blew up myself again. Volkswagen, tailspin,
I like that.
Bucket matches my pale skin, man. When...
I know y'all hate when I pause the videos, but I want to like point out little things that I think are really cool. That, so when he throws him and he hits the elevator, that big impact on it, I don't know, perfectly in time with the beat, loved it.
Element Kahlua, screw it, to hell with it. I went through hell with accelerants and blew up myself again. Volkswagen,
tailspin,
bucket matches my pale skin, Manowin, went from Hellman's and being rail thin, flatfish, scribble jam, rap Olympics, 97, freak Nick, how can I be down mean? Bazaar in Florida, Bruce Room, slept on the Florida motel then. Dr. Dre said, hell yeah, and I got a stamp like a postcard, word to mailman. And I know they're gonna hate, but I don't care. I barely can wait to hit him with the snare and the bass square in the face. This fucking world better prepare to get laced, because they're gonna taste my venom. I got that adrenaline momentum, get em, not going with em. Never gonna slow up in em, ready to snap any momentum. Thinking it's time to go get em, they ain't gonna know what hit em. When they get beat with the venom, I got that adrenaline momentum, get em, not going with em. Never gonna slow up in em, ready to snap any momentum. Thinking it's time to go get em, they ain't gonna know what hit em.
He picked a really interesting beat to say Venom on. It's very unique. Like, it, you know, it's not like on quarter notes or anything. It's like dotted eighths in between, you know? It's like, it's really weird, but makes it unique, that's for sure. So go back and listen to what I'm talking about. I got that adrenaline momentum, not going with them. Never gonna slow up in them, ready to snap any momentum. Thinking it's time to go get them, they ain't gonna know what hit them. When they get beat with the... I said knock knock, let the devil in. Shotgun, pick pellets in the felt pin. Cock fuck around and catch a hot one. It's evident I'm not done. Vic venomous, the thoughts spun like a weapon. You're just carting them. Held against your will like a hubcap or a mud flap. Beat strangler, attack. So this ain't gonna feel like a love tap. Eat painkiller pills, fuck a blood track. Like what's her name's at the wheel? Danica Patrick. Threw the car in the reverse at the Indian nut crashing. India, the back of the just mangled steel. My Mustang in the Jeep Wrangler, the grill with the front smashed. Much as my rear fender assassin. Slim be a combination of an actual kamikaze and Gandhi. Translation, I will probably kill us both when I end up back in India. You ain't gonna be able to tell what the fuck's happened in India when you're bit with the venom. Trying to win momentum, venom, not going with them. Never gonna slow up in them, ready to snap any momentum. Thinking it's time to go get them, they ain't gonna know what hit them. When they get bit with the venom, I got that trying to win momentum. Not going with them, never gonna slow up in them. Ready to snap any momentum, thinking it's time to go get them. They ain't gonna know what hit them. When they get beat with the... I said knock knock, let the devil in. Alien, it Elliot, phone home. Ain't no telling when this chokehold on this game will end. I'm loco, became a symbiote, so my fangs are in your throat, ho. You're snake bitten with my... Let's listen to that again. That was a great little sequence there. You know, the crazy part is this guy probably wrote this in, like, I don't know, Marvel probably called him up and was like, yo, Eminem, we need a song. He's like, give me 15 minutes. I'll have it done. That's how good this guy is. Let's listen to that again. Knock, knock, let the devil in. Alien, Elliot, phone home. Ain't no telling when this chokehold on this game will end. I'm loco, became a symbiote, so my fangs are in your throat, ho. You're snake bitten with my... I love that. With the ballpoint pin 'em, gun cock, bump stock, double lock, buckshot, tire thumper, uggerot, tie, couple knots fired up and caught fire, juggernaut, punk rock, bitches going down like young jock, cause the doc put me on like sun rock, why the fuck not, you only get one shot, ate shit till I can't taste. Was this a shot at Machine Gun Kelly? Let's listen to that again. With the ballpoint pin 'em, gun cock, bump stock, double lock, buckshot, tie, thumper, uggerot, tie, couple knots fired up and caught fire, juggernaut, punk rock, bitches going down like young jock, cause the doc put me on. Punk rock bitches going down. I wonder if that's what that is. Let me know if you guys know what it is. I have a feeling it's kind of about him though. Buckshot, tie, thumper, uggerot, tie, couple knots fired up and caught fire, juggernaut, punk rock bitches going down like young jock, cause the doc put me on like sun rock. Why the fuck not? You only get one shot. Ate shit till I can't taste it. Chased it with stray liquor, then bathed in it, then drank till I faint and awake with a headache. And I take anything in rectangular shape, then I wait. To face the demons I'm bonded to, cause they're chasing me, but I'm part of you, so escaping me is impossible. I latch onto you like a parasite, and I probably ruined your parents' life and your childhood too, cause if I'm the music that y'all grew up, I'm responsible for you, the arson fools. I'm the super villain, dad and mama's losing their marbles too. You marvel that Eddie Brock is you, and I'm the suit, so call me Venom. Woo! I got that little Easter egg right there. He said Marvel and something about Eddie Brock, so that obviously was the tribute to, like, Spider-Man, which, I mean, Eddie's in the video, right, for Venom. That y'all grew up, but I'm responsible for you, the arson fools. I'm the super villain, dad and mama's losing their marbles too. You marvel that Eddie Brock is you, and I'm the suit, so call me Venom. I got that adrenaline momentum, venom, not going with them. Never gonna slow up in them, ready to snap any momentum. Thinking it's time to go get them, they ain't gonna know what hit them. When they get beat with the venom, I got that adrenaline momentum, venom, not going with them. Never gonna slow up in them, ready to snap any momentum. Thinking it's time to go get them, they ain't gonna know what hit them. When they get beat with the... Sweet. All right. So, post comments to Venom by Eminem. Only Eminem could do a song for a movie and somehow fit in, like, all these little tributes that I heard I think it was Dr. Dre he mentioned. He fit in the Marvel thing. I'm pretty sure he took a shot at Machine Gun Kelly. He's so freaking good. Like, only Eminem can do a song for a soundtrack and absolutely kill it and still make it so good. Like, it's one thing to just write a song and it's purely about the movie. That's what seems to happen a lot nowadays when people make a song for a movie. Man, Eminem still made it his own. I think everything this guy touches is like gold. It's just good. One of the things that I really love is when Eminem raps in triplets. I just think that's such a cool thing to do. And it just makes me get right into the beat then. I think my favorite part of the track, obviously because it's for Venom, was when he kind of paid tribute to, he said Marvel and then Eddie Brock. I can't remember the sequence of lines. I'd have to look it up again. I thought it was really interesting how he wordplayed that whole like kind of phrasing. The chorus, I wasn't sold on. I wasn't struck on it right away. But I think by the second time it came around, I found myself getting into it. Let me know if that happens to you guys. When you hear something for the first time, are you like, I don't know if I like that. But then eventually it grows on you and you kind of come around to it. By the end, I was loving it. I thought it was great by the end. So that's kind of the first time that's happened for me with Eminem. He's never put anything out where I was like, I don't know how I feel about that. And then by the end, I'm like, this is sick. So great song. I mean, everything this guy touches seems like it's gold. That's why he's the greatest. Killer track. What do you guys think about this? I mean, I don't think this song is on the caliber of Rap God or Godzilla or anything like that, but it's still it's a great track. And I mean, you know, I think it's got like 390 million views. So it shows that it's popular, but again, I might get some hate for it, but I sure do not think this is at the caliber of Rap God or Godzilla. Let me know what you think. All right, guys. I hope you enjoyed that reaction video. Make sure to like, subscribe, and leave a comment down below. Just let me know what you want to see on the YouTube channel. I'm down to react to anything at all. You send it, we'll do it. Food videos, car videos, any kind of genre of music, we're gonna do it. See y'all next time.